Let's hear as he goes down the main straight what happened.
Gearbox is fine. It started to misfire, didn't it, down the pit straight. Fuel run out test. Be surprised they were doing that at this point. But
yeah, I'd like you, it seems a little early in the day to be trying fuel run out test. So mechanical issue for Charles Leclerc, and it is at turn four where he stopped and he's pulled the car to one side. First red flag of the testing session for 2021.